Shout out to Andrew Ray. Okay. One up.
All right, everybody. What's going on outside? Yeah, shout out to Angel Ray. Shout out to Margie TV. Shout out to Tweety, my loves. Oh, what a mess. What's going on here? Got all this stuff all over? Jeez. Okay, well, I'll show you what I've been doing today. See, I got these, a couple of these things I need to cut back. So I'm helping mom out today. Beautiful weather. It's supposed to be cold tomorrow. Sunny, stormy. Enjoy. So I'm cutting back the crepe myrtles. You know that I've already done this here. And so basically all the top branches of the crepe myrtles need to be cut back. We have already started. Got these here at the tools. There's a lot of crepe myrtle. See, if you don't cut these things back, all this stuff goes back to seed. And then there'll be more. Got a small pile there. Got that one. A couple branches here. So, good afternoon, everybody. I hope everyone's doing well. I may try to do a live tomorrow. Hope you'll be awake. So, anyways, the boss is waiting for me to get this stuff done to finish up. Get this all cut back. Bird house. See if anybody was home. All right. Well, that's it. Well, I got a mess to clean up, stuff to haul, stuff to cut up. Risa Basardi.
Hello.
Yes.
Turn off that and get the loafers. I got some ones that need to be cut
for you. All right. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do what I did yesterday. Yeah, why not? You can see me in action. You like that? Oh, she's going to get frustrated, though. Love lights. Oh, shout out to everybody. Shout out to you. But since Angel Ray got the left a comment, but oh, yeah, Ellie's life, too. Yeah, Ellie's like, oh, yeah, I know. I still got to read off that list. From the previous days. I'll do that. Okay. This is what we're going to do. Jay Stewart. Hello, neighbor. How are you? All right. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to put you down on the ground right now. All right. Don't fall down. Are you comfy? Good. Z-I-V-I-V loves. Yep.
Thank you.
What do you think? You think I should take my Christmas lights down?
I would think, yeah.
Did you see the thing in the window?
No, I can't figure out what that is. It's like the evil eye.
I painted it, but it looks like the color had faded. Yeah, it definitely faded out because that used to be dark. I think it's because I was using a marker. I'll take it down and repaint it. Or paint it. Because I was using a Sharpie because I feel like switching around too much. So you can kind of see where part of it is. I'm still recording. I don't know if it's such a good idea to have it in the sun, though. The only problem is, from this distance, they can't hear you talking. All they can do is watch. Are you watching? Mark TV, she's always watching. I gave Angel Ray the first shout out because she was the first one that saw my video yesterday. So I'm really wondering if I do live, who's going to be there. I guess I'll have to find out. If I can at least get an hour in, I'll be satisfied. I'm watching the season 4 of Knight Rider. One of the last one that happened. Yeah. I'm just going to watch it.
I'm
going to
check it cut all the way back.
Sunny eyes. Maybe just smart, yeah. Miss Hart. Miss Hart Gaspar. Blue Hart. Maybe she may. Because I don't know if they're all going to fit. They may not all fit in the little girl.
You're standing right next to her.
You can't say to me, don't have him pay you. You know, I have no money. I have $5. That's it. And of course, I have Christmas money, but I'm saving that. That's the money I got from Tom. Have you seen Tom at all? So Minnesota's got more snow.
At least it's probably loving it.
Well, I just know of us all.
The Dave something.
I watched Julie's latest upload. She had a thing, she never thanks me for watching her video. No music today.
Sorry.
I would have done the dishes if I wasn't so darn slow. They all face the other direction. So they're easy to drag. Isn't that? Who's that, James? Oh, there's Tom right there. He's walking very slow. That's Tom.
Did you fall asleep?
Your head.
Let's see what's happening. Okay. Ooh, 23 minutes. I think I better stop. Higher branches were hard to cut, and so I had a hard time reaching in here to get some of these. Some of these are really small, so you can kind of just this pop right off. Ooh, might have to cut that one. All right. Yep. All right. Well, I'm gonna haul this stuff down. I got more branches on the other side that I need to bring down to the street. Sometimes if you get a big pile, you get hot now. Shout out to lovely TV. Margie TV. Oh yeah, I'm gonna shout you out. Shout you out, shout you out, shout you out, shout you out. I'm gonna add more. I hope you watched this whole video. If you watched this whole video, you are awesome. So, anyway, keep it up and keep on stomping. I got a mess to clean up, and I'll see you in my next upload. Let me swing you around. See you around, partner, partner. Shout out to everybody. Shout out to all of you. Shout out to all of you. So, if I get done in time, RGTV, I will try and work on that project for you. So, if not, good night. So who wants me to do live tomorrow? Hey, Bethany Mayer, how are you? So, am I drinking? Wild cherry. Witty bonita, oh! Hey, Ro TV. Check it out. Check it out. Stay awesome. It's green. And for Margie, it's red. Yay! And Tweety My Loves. Yay! Hey, look. Even the wild cherry is red and pink. See, here's the red. So I'm already got that set up. So, bye-bye. See you later. Whoa. Shout out to all the fellas. Shout out, dudes. Hey, dudes. Shout out, dudes. K Channel. Ortega.